स्टार्ट बाय दिस पिटिशन द पिटिशनर हैज चैलेंज्ड द ऑर्डर डेटेड 28/2008 पास बाय मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर उत्तर प्रदेश सहकारी आवास संघ लिमिटेड लखनऊ वेयर बाय व्हाइल वर्किंग ऑन द पोस्ट ऑफ असिस्टेंट अकाउंटेंट एट गाजियाबाद ब्रांच ऑफ द यूपी सहकारी आवास संघ He was placed under suspension with immediate effect in purported exercise of power under Regulation 85 of Uttar Pradesh Cooperative Societies Employees Service Regulation 1975 by Respondent Number 2 YD Miscellaneous Application Number 23030 of 2009. Further relief of staying the Disciplinary inquiry initiated by respondents number 2 and 3 and staying of show cause notice dated 28/11/2008 issued by concerned respondent have also been sought for stoppera. The brief facts leading to the case are that the petitioner was appointed as assistant cashier in UP Sahkari Awas Sangh Limited and posted at Agra on 1/5/1987. After serving some time at Agra, he was transferred to several places during the his service career. On 28/5/2005, he was posted as assistant accountant at Ghaziabad branch of Uttar Pradesh Sahkari Awas Sangh Limited while he was serving at Ghaziabad branch. On a complaint made by Pyare Lal on 24/1/2008, a preliminary inquiry was held by Sri Om Prakash, Assistant General Manager of Ghaziabad Branch. Thereupon, he was placed under suspension and further disciplinary inquiry was initiated against him. Stop. In pursuant thereto, a charge sheet dated 1/8/2008 was served upon him. Stop. The petitioner had challenged the disciplinary inquiry initiated against by him, filing writ petition number 66243 of 2008 before his court, but same was dismissed as withdrawn with liberty. To challenge the same in the instant writ petition. Consequently, the petitioner has moved the misapplication number 23030 of 2009 challenging the said disciplinary inquiry initiated against him. Stopera. It is stated that Uttar Pradesh Sahkari Awas Sangh Limited was initially constituted and was registered as an apex society under UP Cooperative Societies Act 1965 hereinafter referred to as the State Act in the year 1969 mainly with the object of developing housing activities in the urban area as state of Uttar Pradesh in cooperative sector stop the aforesaid society was having large number of primary cooperative housing societies of the state as its members stop Besides primary housing cooperative societies, large number of individual of the state of Uttar Pradesh also become its member by subscribing to membership of Awas Sangh according to its bylaws. Stop. It is stated that from the date of enforcement of UP State Reorganization Act 2000 with effect from 9/11/2000, the state of Uttar Pradesh was divided into two. States hill area of state of Uttar Pradesh was carved out as a separate new state of Uttaranchal stopera. It is stated that since the area of operation of Awas Sangh immediately before the date reorganization of state was throughout the territory of state of UP and after its bifurcation and emergence of Uttaranchal as a new state The activities of Awas Sangh remained intact as such by virtue of the provision of the section 95 of the multi-state cooperative societies act 1985 the object of the UP sahakari awas sangh stood extended from one state to another state consequently it became multi-state cooperative society stop it is stated that the central registrar of the multi-state cooperative societies had also registered the awas sangh as multi-state cooperative society YD order dated 14 to 2001 under the provisions of Central Act 1984 stop. The said registration certificate is on record as Annexure 2 of the writ petition stop. It is stated that after becoming UP Sahakari Awas Sangh Limited as multi-state cooperative society under Section 95 of the Central Act 1984 in a special convened meeting of general body held on 3-7-2001, it was decided to change its name from UP Sahakari Awas Sangh Limited to Uttar Pradesh Bharatiya Sahakari Awas Nigam Limited and amended its bylaws as per provisions of the Central Act 1984 stop as per request of the board of UP Sahakari Awas Sangh Limited the Central Registrar issued another certificate of registration on 15-10-2001 under Section 12, Subsection 2 of the Central Act 1984.